Today we have a question begin with do. Look at this. Do you want X? Do you want X? Question begin with do. The answer will be yes or no. I have two kinds of answer. I have short answer or long answer. I can answer yes I do or yes I want X. Do you want X? Yes I do or yes I want X. Look at the question number two. Do you want butter? Do you want butter? I can answer no, I don't. It's a short answer. Or no, I don't want butter. No, I don't want butter. Look at this verb, want. After don't, I have infinitive verb. So, after don't, I have infinitive verb. And again, in the question, begin with do, I have infinitive verb. Okay? This question begin with does. Does she want meat? Does she want meat? Look at the verb here in the question, want. Again, this verb is infinitive verb. So the question begin with do or does, we have infinitive verb. I can answer here again, long answer or short answer. I can say, yes she does or yes she wants meat. Yes she wants meat. As we said the last time, that this is the present simple. Present simple. And sentence begin with pronouns he or she or it, we should add is at the end of the verb. So I can say she wants meat. She wants meat. Question number two. Does he want pasta? Does he want pasta? I can say no he doesn't. No he doesn't. Or no he doesn't want pasta. No he doesn't want pasta. Again look at this verb want. After doesn't, I have infinitive verb. I have infinitive verb here. So after don't or doesn't in the answer, I have infinitive verb. Let's practice. Choose the correct answer. Number one, does she space pasta? Wants, want, wanted. As we said, it's a question. And in the question, begin with do or does, I have infinitive verb. So the correct answer will be want. Does she want pasta? Number two. No space, don't want fish. No space, don't want fish. No she don't, no he don't, no I don't. Of course we know that pronouns I, we, you, they in negative takes don't. So I will answer all. No, I don't want fish. Number three. Do space you, do space want me? Do space want meat? It's a question. Begin with do. And as we know that with pronouns I, we, you, they, I have do. So the correct answer will be you. Number four. Yes, she space fish. Yes, she space fish. Wants, want, want. It's present simple. Begin with she. So the correct answer will be verb with is wants. Thanks for listening.